Bollywood star's tryst with cricket has never been hidden, and again, they are out in open to try their skills on field through the sixth season of the Celebrity Cricket League that will kick off January 23 onwards. At the launch of this new season in Mumbai on Monday, celebrities like Sohail Khan, Kriti Sanon, Tapsee Pannu, Ritesh Deshmukh, Sonu Sood and Bobby Deol, among others, were present who spoke about their matches and strategies. This time, Kriti Sanon has replaced Huma Qureshi as the face of Sohail Khan's team Mumbai Heroes and thus putting an end to link-up rumours of Sohail and Huma Qureshi. And when Sohail was asked about it, he said,
"No, unfortunately, she can't be a part of this season is because we don't have her dates. And but her brother is going to be playing for us. And we can't actually afford a lot of brand ambassadors. So we got Kirti this year. And we've got, who are the? Tapsee this year. And we've got a lot of people who will volunteer to come according to the dates. If Uma's free in either of the dates, we've got three league games. It's just that when you have a brand ambassador, you expect them to be there for all the days and to promote the league. So she won't be able to be a poster girl for the league. That's why, unfortunately, she can't be there this year."
Further, Sohail revealed that Salman, who is associated with CCL for quite a long time, will come for a few matches and to support his Mumbai Heroes team.
"Jo hamara home ground hai, wo Ahmedabad hai. तो जो डेट हमें मिली है सलमान भाई की, ही इज़ द पोस्टर बॉय ऑफ सी सी एल, बट जो डेट मिली है, जो एक डेट मिला है हमें, दैट ही कैन कम टू आर होम ग्राउंड, दैट इज़ अहमदाबाद. तो इंशाल्लाह वी विल सी हिम ऑन द 30th. एंड अगर हम सेमीफाइनल्स या फाइनल्स में आते हैं, सो दैट इज़ समथिंग दैट आई हैव केप्ट स्पेयर, दैट इंशाल्लाह ही विल कम फॉर दैट ऑल्सो."
Meanwhile, Sunil Shetty and filmmaker Boni Kapoor were also seen at the launch of new season of CCL.